my beautiful dragonflies. Okay, we're back today and I have my project pan. So let's just dig in here and see what we're doing. I have 19 products for 2019. Sounds weird to say it, but that is what it is. I'm going to bring my project pans to you at the end of the month because that gives me that whole extra 30 days to actually use stuff. And I've noticed, because when I first photographed everything, I photographed at the beginning of the month and I thought I was going to film it right away, and I didn't. And I'm glad I didn't, because I can actually see small progress. But I have everything marked. There's something flying around. And I will have pictures up here of everything as we go through it. Okay, let's just go start. For our face primer, we have the Mineral Infused, because I am bound and determined to get through it this year. That is where we are at. So we have what is left up here in this little tiny spot, and then that's it. That'll be done, and then we'll be able to get that one out and pull another one in and get it used up. Okay, and then we have the, for the foundation, I wanted to use this 24-hour Revlon Colors Stay Whipped. I want to get that used up, because in the summer it's really hard to work with. I've used quite a bit of it, so I should be getting really close to the bottom. So if you can see the container, it just dips right in there. And so there's not a whole lot left there. So hopefully I can get through that and make a dent. Everything that I'm showing you today, not everything, but okay. This I've used for my makeup today. This I use for my makeup today. And then we have the, I'm going to bring back the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous. Still working on that. A lot more in it than I thought. And this is where we are right now. So I'm going to try and keep that updated. I am doing the Wet n Wild eyebrow pencil that I got. And that's how much is left in it. But I have it all measured out in these beautiful pictures, you know, that I worked really hard to take. And some of them disappointed me in the end, but they are what they are. But this one is going to be in Project Pan as well. I brought in the Ciate Dewy Spritz, because I thought this would be good to finish out the winter months and to start in with spring and possibly into summer. I did market it. It was completely full when I started, and you can see that I have been using it, so it is down just a little further than the mark, but that will not get marked again until the end of February, so hopefully I'll make some progress on that one, a lot more progress on that one. Okay, and then for mascara, I am pulling in the Well People, and I'm only pulling in the one mascara because I want to get it used up, and then I have two more samples that I have opened and need to get them used up so I can start pulling in some of these others. I am going to pull back in the Manic Adar for the eyelid, and because I only use it on my eyelids, it doesn't go down very far or very fast, but you can see in there that last year we did make progress. We did hit pan. Hopefully you can see that in there. I think you see it really good in the picture, but we did hit pan, and so I wanted to pull that back in and see how much further we can get. Now, this Project Pan is going to go for the whole year, and I will do updates monthly. And I am going to do my updates monthly because I want to be able to get through some of this stuff, and I want to do a lot better job than I did last year. Okay, I'm pulling in the Milani Romantic Rose Blush, which I am wearing today. So I think it's a good color. I mean, I think it's going to look really good in spring and summer as well. So that's kind of the stuff I was trying to keep in mind. I am pulling in this Wet n Wild Mega Cushion, and it's a color corrector, because I want to get it done and used up, because I don't like the packaging at all. I do not like the packaging. It's hard to open. It's hard to close. I just want to get it used up. So I am bringing that in, and we're going to use that. I use that under my eyes, more on the outside of my eyes today, but I think it does help brighten up just a little bit, so I'm going to use it, get it done with. If it gets to the point where I'm frustrated with it, we'll just get rid of it. But for now, I'm going to try and use it up. I spent money on it. I might as well use it. Okay, and then for our powder, we're going to pull in the Rimmel London Stay Matte. And mine is in translucent, 001 translucent. And when I first took the picture, the emblem on here was perfect, which you'll see in the picture here. And it has worn away just a little bit, and I've only been using it for the 30 days. So I already feel like I've made a little bit of progress in the first 30 days. So we're going to continue to use that. Okay, for the highlight, we are going to use the Benefit What's Up, because I did not make any progress on that one last year. We are going to really push to try and use it up. And that's what I used today for my highlight. And it's very subtle highlight, so I think it's going to work just fine. And then I do have my Ico, and this is the Ico I Do Liquid Lashes, or Lash Liner, I Do Liquid Eyeliner, sorry. I don't know how much is in here, and I don't know how long it's going to last, but I do have more ready to pull in. And then for lips, we're going to really work on this Lisiart Cosmetics, and it's in Gala. And it's a pencil, and I don't know if this can be sharpened. It does not twist up. So I'm really confused on that. So we'll find out. That's the only way I'm going to find out. So that's what we're doing. I am going to pull in these Revlon eyeshadows, single eyeshadows, try and get some of these used up. So I have so many, and I don't remember to use them. So the idea is have them in my project pan so I can pull them out and use them when I need it. And you can see where we're at on that compared to the picture. So, and that one is 805 Bold Stardust. So, I've got that one in. And then I also have the 835 Emerald from the same line. The Revlon line, and you can see where that's at compared to the picture. And I plan on making quite a bit of progress with these, because I think these are colors that I can use into spring and summer. So, and then I have two L'Oreal little singles, and they're more of a neutral. This one is 302 Mix and Matte, and this one is 304 Matte It Up. And then two more items, guys, that's it. And then I did pull in the Lancome, because this can be used on your eyes, it can be used on your lips, and it can be used as a highlight. So I kind of like the idea of that, and having that so that if I get tired of using one of these, I can just pull this in. Or if I want to mix up my lipstick, like right now I have on the lipstick that is in the pan, the Gala. But if I take this and just dab it on there, it changes the whole look of it. And I think that'll make it easier to keep using the Gala. You see, it just pop. Just pops it. And that's the Lancome is what I have on my L'Oreal lids today. And then our last thing is the L'Oreal Infallible Pro Contour. Mine is in 813 Light. And I'm not really using the highlight side, because I do want to get through the other highlighter, but I am using the contour side. It doesn't have like a name of, no, it doesn't. It just says Contour Sculpts and Highlight Illuminates. So it doesn't give me names of each, but I do like that color. But I want to start getting through some of these. Okay, and I'm keeping everything in a Birchbox box so that I don't lose anything. Nothing gets like pushed in with something else and then I forget, oh, I'm supposed to be using that. That happened a lot last year. So this year I'm going to try and stay a little bit more organized and up to date on some of this stuff and really work hard at using it. But that is what Project Pan is looking like for this year. I will be doing my updates monthly, and I hope you guys enjoy, and hopefully we can get through a lot more products. That's the goal this year. Get through some of these products. I'm trying to fit it all back in this box, and I'm having a little bit of an issue here. There we go. Those did not want to go back in their spot. Hold this up so you can see it. That's our 19 items. And I will be using those on a daily basis. So at the end of every month, we will come in, we'll do a checkup and see where we're at with those. And I will take pictures every month to see where we're at with those. But I'm gonna take the pictures no more than 2 days before I film the video so that we are getting accurate pictures of what's going on. All right, guys, that's the video for Project Pan. So far, the only thing that I have in my Project Pan that I am just with is that cushion corrector. The rest of it I enjoy using, so we'll see how long that lasts. And I have other products I can pull in if I need to spice things up. So I try to really give it some thought on the lip color, and that's why I went with what I did, because I can use that topper. And it also helps to use that product too. So, okay guys, that's it. I'm sorry I'm rambling. Thank you so much for coming along. Remember, all dragonflies are beautiful in their own way. And we will see you in the next video, which will probably be February, guys. It's almost February. All right, guys, that's the video for today. Love each and every one of you. And I hope to see you in the next video. Love you. Bye.